You may be an ambassador to England or France. You might like to gamble. You might like to dance. You may be the heavyweight champion of the world. You may be a socialite with a long string of pearls. But you're gonna have to serve somebody. Yes, you are. You're gonna have to serve somebody. Well, it may be the devil or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. You might be a rock and roll addict dancing on the stage. You might have drugs at your command or women in a cage. You may be a businessman or some high-class thief. They may call you doctor, they may call you chief. But you're gonna have to serve somebody. Yes, you are. You're gonna have to serve somebody. Well, it may be the devil or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. You might be a state trooper. You might be a young Turk. You may be the head of some big TV network. You may be rich or poor, you may be blind or lame. You may be living in another country, under another name. But you're gonna have to serve somebody. Yes, you are, you're gonna have to serve somebody. Well, it may be the devil, or it may be the Lord. But you're gonna have to serve somebody. You might be a construction worker working on a home. You may be living in a mansion. You might live in a dome. You might own guns. You might even own tanks. You may be somebody's landlord. You may even own banks. But you're gonna have to serve somebody. Yes, you are. You're gonna have to serve somebody. Well, it may be the devil or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. You may be a preacher with your spiritual side. You may be a city councilman taking bribes on the side. You may be working in a barbershop if you know how to cut hair. You may be somebody's mistress, you may be somebody's heir. But you're gonna have to serve somebody. Yes, you are, you're gonna have to serve somebody. Well, it may be the devil or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. You might like to wear cotton, you might like to wear silk. You might like to drink whiskey, you might like to drink milk. You might like to eat caviar, you might like to eat bread. You may be sleeping on the floor, or sleeping in a king-size bed, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Yes, you are, you're gonna have to serve somebody. Well, it may be the devil or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody.